Hi everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas, and today we're looking at the East Amplification Studio 2. It's a new offering from Jeff Bobar. You remember Jeff because he was the guy that originally brought you Buddha amps, and he's got a great new concept here with the East Amplification amp. It's basically a 2-watt amp, but it's powered by preamp tubes. An amazing concept, and you'll be surprised at just how much volume you can get out of this. Played this amp last night with some of my friends up at Austin Speaker Works, and this thing hung right in there on stage with a loud drummer, and I think you'll like it on stage as well as at home. It's got on the back panel an effects loop. It's got a line out, and the interesting thing about this is since it's not run on big tubes of big iron, you can completely unplug the speaker cabinet, plug this into a power section and into as many cabinets as you want, and basically use this as a big preamp. So it's very, very flexible. It's got a gain control, a volume control, treble, mid, bass, presence, and a master volume. We've only been running the master about halfway up, and this beast is pretty damn loud. So I'm gonna show you now that it will clean up. It's got a nice clean tone. So you can get everything from clean to mean out of this amplifier. You can plug it into power amps and use it with as many cabinets as you like, or you can use Jeff's cab here. It's got amazing looking covering, which we'll take a look at. Overall, an amazing amplifier, and you can get it from Cliff at Destroy All Guitars at www.destroyallguitars.com. I'm Lance Keltner. I'm gonna have a little fun with this thing now.